Do you find people gravitate, like they'll want those hot stones in a massage, or is it more hands-on working with therapeutic and deep
both
tissue?
Well, when you're getting the hot stone, it's beneficial anyways because the heat is relaxing your muscles. So they know that. Some people want what benefits them. That's why some people like the pressure and like to hurt afterwards. Mm-hmm. Some people don't. So that's why you go very light.